Yeah, it feels good. I mean, I'm just glad we got the win. We was down about a lot, and I didn't know how the game was going to go. But Myers kept us going, said, keep chipping away, especially second half. So, I mean, it felt good to win as well. So,
what other advice did you get from your teammates tonight, knowing that you get so many minutes?
Kind of take your time. Slow the pace down a little bit once you get tired, because I was the only basically point guard out there. So I had Gary help me, even Myers at the end of the game helped me bring the ball to the court. So it would just help me out throughout the whole game, and I'm glad I needed help.
You needed help. Tonight, when I mentioned you guys got the 3 seed, obviously you didn't know that at that point, but what does that mean to you and you guys going forward and taking on OKC?
It means a lot, honestly, to know that, you know, all the young guys come in and come back late and secure the 3rd seed. So I feel good. I know all of us feel good about that as well, too.